couple of Detroits.
Never seen one of these motors until I came here, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, blue collar content creator over here.
It's fine. I just use an iPhone for everything.
Yeah, that's all good.
Andrew's giving me some content tips.
Hashtag pro tips.
Zip ties, all the zip ties. 360 camera. It's about to be lit, man. What you doing in there? So we've got Detroit professional on the come up over here, Andrew.
Yes. Coming up is the youngest Detroit genius of the world now. So we just pulled the head off of this guy. We're gonna do new O-rings and everything, just to try and make sure that we're not leaking any oil. And now that we're turboing them, we don't wanna lose our boost around the O-rings, so throw new O-rings in there. But these are wild because they have the lifters and everything captured in the head. So whenever you actually pull the head off of this, all of the rocker arms and all your valve wash and everything will stay basically the same. All the push rods stay in and all of that. So these old engines are just so much different than everything else that we see today. It's kind of neat. You rolling it? Okay. So you can see down here in the bottom, they have holes in the piston liner so that it can scavenge fresh air in. So the supercharger here always blowing fresh air in. So whenever it's actually on what would be an exhaust stroke, it's not an exhaust stroke. It's the fresh air is coming in, exhaust valves are open, so it's blowing your exhaust out and your fresh air in. Then whenever the piston comes up past the holes, then you're on compression, which is why every stroke on these is a power stroke. So you get twice the horsepower per cubic inch of displacement.
Hell yeah.
Than you would on a four stroke engine.
Cool. What do we got here, Rush? What did you bring us?
Turbo flange.
But which one's more baller, though?
This one's a lot more baller. So now I have to decide which way I want to put this sucker on here. So I'm going to go, let's see. No way, that engine's on the other side. So probably good.
Casual day at the office. Here, how was that ride?
Oh, it was fantastic.
Are you used to that?
Yeah, that isn't my first time.
That'll definitely just
wow. You like that?
How many hours is it? I wanted
3.9, I believe.
Oh, okay.
So, no, 0.9 of a mile. I didn't even have like 20 minutes. What happened, Ryan?
I don't know.
It was your side.
Right when I got out, I think my button scratched it.
Yeah.